This next one goes out to a very special friend of ours, Susan Hughes.